Hello guys, how are you doing? So, here we are in my first reaction video of this channel. As you can see, we are going to start with this anime called Anohana. We're going to start with episode 1. Now, I watched this episode some time ago, so this won't be a blind reaction. I watched this like last year or something when I actually felt like starting doing these kind of videos. But I didn't have a camera, so it didn't feel like right to me. I like to show how I feel with expressions and not really by talking. So yeah, this will be like a new experience to me. I hope you guys enjoy it and I hope I enjoy it too. So let's get started with the episode. She's so clingy. She's adorable. Yeah, I remember this. He's out. I would never pick a bug like that. Oh my god. She's really cute. But yeah, I really want to know, like, what actually happened with her. I know, like, she disappeared already, but she's like a ghost, and only him can see her or something. Wow. Yeah, that will probably help. Yeah. Whoa. Yep. Must be weird. WC Donald's. Okay then. I wonder if other people actually see like the flowers getting picked up or something. That would be kind of creepy. She's an angry little girl, holy crap. Yeah, stuff happened between them, definitely. Feel bad for her. I don't actually remember what happened. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, so they can see, yeah. They just don't see her. Yep. What? I can already notice this is going to be a really emotional ride. I mean, an anime with those kind of piano songs, I'm pretty sure it's going to hit me pretty hard. I fucking love piano songs. But yeah, he probably feels like a lot of guilt because of what happened with her. She disappeared right after that moment, right after hearing that from him. The song is actually in English. Enjoying it though. Characters look really well designed. Menma is adorable. It's probably my favorite right now, but yeah. So this was it. This was episode 1 of Anohana. I kinda like remember some stuff from before, but yeah. It was still great to see it again, so I can jump to episode 2 and have a better perception of what happened. So yeah, next episode will be blind. This was the only one I watched, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like and comment wherever you felt about my reaction, and subscribe to the channel if you want to receive more updates about the videos I'm about to upload. So yeah, see you guys.